I felt the Holy Spirit talking to me. I felt God telling me, rubbish dump kids, people, kids who work on a rubbish dump. And he said, go and feed and witness to them. So a few days later, I spoke to Pastor Todd, most people know here.
Pastor Todd.
My pastor from the Potter's house, Pastor Rick. And Pastor Zoker in Belgium.
Oh, okay, Pastor from Belgium.
I explained to them everything what happened and what my situation was. And all I got back from them was pray about it. Weeks passed and nothing happened. But about 6 or 7 weeks later, one Friday evening, I heard a whisper. And I heard, go and get your visa on Monday. And go and get your shot, inoculation shot. So come Monday, I started my lengthy process of shot, inoculation shot. And I found out that there is only an embassy.